Welcome to New Academic Year 2020. Myself, Tanzeem Fisikar, and I am your SSP teacher. Now, my dear children, in the month of April, we have learned about the universe. So, let's recap the chapter. After that, we are going to discuss the worksheet. Okay? Now, what we have learned about the universe? Now, what is universe? Universe is the totality of everything that exists, such as sun, moon, star, planet and galaxy. Right? Now my dear children, after that we will see origin of the universe. How the universe was created? The big question. So scientists believe in a billions years ago. What they have believed? That there was a huge explosion. Huge fireball was created. That theory is known as Big Bang Theory. What is known as Big Bang Theory? According to scientists, how the universe was created? There was a huge explosion of fireball that created. That is known as Big Bang Theory. And after that, the fires when it cooled down, suddenly what happened? There was a tiny particles were there. And that formed a universe. So what come in the universe? We discuss right now. Sun, star, planet, moon, galaxy, etc. Okay. After that, we have learned about the next, that is Milky Way. Now, what is Milky Way? As you all know, that in the sky, there are many stars, right? So, all the stars, they form a group. And that group is known as galaxy. So, our Earth comes in the galaxy that is known as Milky Way. So the Milky Way is the home of our planet and solar system. Got it? Now Milky Way is also known as Akash Ganga. In Hindi, it is known as Akash Ganga. The Earth, the Sun and rest of our solar system in the tiny particle of the Milky Way galaxy. Got it? After that, we discuss about the solar system. Right? So what is solar system? Solar system include the sun and the 8 planets and 180 satellite and comets, asteroid, etc. Right? So we see the sun and the 8 planets. So sun is the center of the 8 planets. Sun is also known as star because it produces light and heat. Okay, now we will see that which planet revolves around the sun. As I said, the sun is the center of all 8 planets. So first we will see first planet which is closest to the sun, that is Mercury. And the second is Venus. Venus is also known as morning and evening star because it appears right to us. And the third planet, that is the sun. The third planet that we live, that is the Earth. Our Earth is the third planet and fifth of all largest planet. After that we have learned about the Mars. Mars is also known as red planet because it consists of red, clay, iron, carbon dioxide, argon, nitrogen, etc. which give Mars its red color. That's why Mars is known as red planet. Got it? Now we proceed further. The next fifth planet, that is Jupiter. Jupiter is a fifth planet in our solar system. Jupiter is also the largest planet in our solar system. our solar system, and it is also known as ring planet. Then go to the next planet, that is Uranus. Uranus is blue and green in color because it has coal, methane, and gas. And the last eight planet, that is Neptune. Okay. Now after that we have learned about the satellite. Now what is satellite? Many planets in the solar system have small heavenly bodies called satellite. Now what is heavenly bodies? The sun, the moon and all stars. This is heavenly bodies which revolve around them. So that is known as satellite. Satellite is of two types. First is natural satellite and second is artificial satellite. So moon is a natural satellite because it has its light. Hope you understood about the revision of the chapter lesson number 1, the universe.